Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this Gresham event. I'm Roderick Flood, the provost of the college. And I'm very happy to see you here, but also we greatly regret the absence of Christopher Hogwood, the Gresham Professor of Music, who is unwell. Rather than seeking to replace him, and I'm certainly not going to replace him myself, musicology is not my field, we decided that the most sensible thing to do was to invite the musicians to perform this sublime piece of music, which I and I know millions of other people love. So that's what we're going to hear in a minute, and we do very much hope that Christopher will be able to give what would have been his final lecture as Gresham Professor of Music at some point in the next few months. We'll try and slot that into the program for next year. As I say, this would have been his final lecture as Gresham Professor of Music, but I'm delighted to say that we have now, subject to the approval of the sponsors, appointed a Gresham Professor of Music to succeed Christopher. Actually, he's also called Christopher, and he is Professor Christopher Page, the Professor of Medieval Music and Literature in the University of Cambridge, Fellow of Sidney Sussex College and a Fellow of the British Academy. He is an expert on medieval music and its reception, and published his major work, The Christian West and Its Singers, The First Thousand Years, in 2010. But actually, he's also a guitarist. He's writing a book on the guitar from the 16th to the 19th century, and his first series of Gresham lectures will be on that subject of the guitar. So we very much look forward to welcoming him as Gresham Professor of Music. We regret Christopher's absence, but we'll now hear Schubert. Over to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.